Pottery. This is the 13th firing of the hotbox kiln. It's all cooled down at this point, and so let's open up the kiln and see what we got. And it looks like a pretty good load. Looks like we have a lot of good successes here, and I can see a few problems. But we'll take a look at everything once we get inside.
That came out great.
Because of the clay underneath it.
Yeah, that's right.
You love the outside.
Yeah, and I like the green. That is nice. It gets more intense. Yeah, this is supposed to be white.
Good for you.
And it comes out white. Everything went to an oval.
Because it was just a plain dip.